In God's plan of happiness, we are not so much looking for someone perfect, but for a person with whom, throughout a lifetime, we can join efforts to create a loving, lasting, and more perfect relationship.